EZ3D is an innovation to facilitate dimensional control in extreme environments to measure drift, deflection gap. In this video, we will give a quick tour on how EZ3D is used and how it can benefit your work. Taking a measurement is as easy as taking a photo. Two high-resolution cameras take images, and the software calculates the XYZ values of adhesive target. The first step is applying adhesive labels to the specific measurement points. Any number of targets may be used per location. The lasers are an indicator for the optimal standoff distance. Once a photo is taken, the software tracks each label, then calculates the distances. The system is insensitive on how the picture is taken. For dark environments, EZ3D has its built-in light source. Each measurement is documented on screen, with the picture and a graphical representation of the displacements. Every target is listed individually with calculated distances in all three dimensions. Optionally, dimensions can be reported as flushing gap in case this is the required metric. After the initial cycle, additional measurement cycles quantify drift from load or climate tests. The software will display the drift of each point for all tests. Reports can be exported per session as an Excel workbook. The report includes measurements, deltas, and images for each location per cycle. EZ3D will make data collection and reporting much faster and more accurate than any of the classic gauges. Thank you for watching. If you have more questions, contact us at ezmetrology.com.